So after that kick, the score is now the Patriots 10, the Jets 20. Camps under it. He will start from his own 5. He gets to about the 27 and goes down. Bart Scott was there for the stop. Flips it out short. Antonio Cromartie was there to bring him down. Welker gains 4 yards with that reception. Bart Scott was there for the stop. He's starting to show some frustration after another short game. His defense has really made it tough going. Searching for an open man. Antonio Cromartie was there to bring him down.
The Jets were flying to the ball on that series. There's no way they were going to let him get a first down.
He takes the ball at the 20. Gets to the 31-yard line. Sammy Morris was there for the stop.
He did a good job there finding a seam and getting up the field. You know, a lot of people don't realize that being a punt returner or a kick returner is one of the toughest jobs in the NFL. There's a whole lot of things that could go wrong and only a few that can really go right.
Has a seam down the middle.
Well, you have to admire his courage. He's not afraid to make any throw anytime, anywhere, but he's lucky that one wasn't picked off.
Goes through his progression. It's broken up by the defender.
Can't complete the pass. Third down.
Passes out to the left. He's brought down
around the 42-yard line
by Arrington. And so far in this one, as you can see, this player has been the impact performer of the game so far. Green gets the ball. He doesn't get back to the line.
Yeah, and we know defensive ends are probably some of the most athletic guys in the league, and typically you think about them getting after the quarterback, but that time he used his athleticism to make a big stop in the run.
That's a gain of 2.
Gain of 2 on the play.
And looks left. Throws. Brandon Merriweather was there to bring him down. He's going to his right. Throws.
Number 6.
Yeah, I think he would have needed a jackhammer to get that one in there. That was tight coverage.
Daylight. Jermaine Cunningham was there for the stop.
Yeah, the offensive line did their job. They created enough of a seam to get him up into the secondary, and then he was able to explode from there.
Uses a stiff arm, but the defender is still able to drop him.
Jam free.
Dumps it out right. The stop was made by Devin McCourty.
Good defense all over the field that time. They had the deep routes covered, and when they tried to dump